What is centrifugal casting? Centrifugal casting is a special casting process where the casting is prepared by rotating the mold rapidly about its central axis as the molten metal is poured into it. Let's understand the concept of centrifugal casting with the help of an example. Consider the setup as shown. As we can see, the setup consists of a steel mold attached to two top rollers and two bottom rollers. The bottom rollers are connected to a motor via shaft. Now when we turn the motor on, we see that the bottom rollers help the mold to rotate in the opposite direction. The rotation of the mold makes the top rollers to rotate in their opposite direction. Here the top rollers act as the backing support to the mold. Now introduce a spray gun and sprinkle some ceramic coating on the inner surface of the mold. And then bring a tray to its mouth. Then pour the molten metal in the tray in such a way that it enters the rotating mold. We see that the molten metal rotates rapidly. As a result, the molten metal moves away from the center because of the centrifugal force. And the unnecessary particles like slag and oxides, being lighter, move towards the center. Now leave the molten metal for solidification. Thus, after some time, we get the comparatively pure casting product. Some of the examples where centrifugal casting is employed are metallic pipe and cylinder liner. Related terms are